Dr. Hanna, if Ms. Villareal were to ask this jury for money for future medical care for her left thumb or wrist, what would be your opinion as to the reasonableness of such request?
It would be reasonable. We would just need to define the degree of that type of care monetarily, I suppose.
Okay, I understand. And